Turkey is a country with a long and rich history, and its military is one of the most powerful in the region. But how strong are its air defense systems? Let's find out. Number 10. Future developments. Continued investment in research and development is crucial for Turkey to maintain its edge in air defense technology. By allocating resources to R&D, Turkey can enhance its capabilities to counter evolving threats in the modern battlefield. This investment allows for the exploration of advanced technologies like artificial intelligence, directed energy weapons, and hypersonic missile defense systems. Moreover, R&D efforts foster innovation, leading to the development of more efficient and cost-effective solutions. By staying ahead of the curve, Turkey can ensure the protection of its airspace and national security interests. This strategic approach also bolsters Turkey's position as a key player in the global defense industry, fostering partnerships and collaborations with other nations. Number 9. Operational readiness. Maintaining a high level of operational readiness is crucial for Turkish air defenses to ensure effective protection. Regular training and exercises are essential components of this readiness. Through training, personnel can develop and hone their skills, ensuring they are prepared to respond swiftly and efficiently to any potential threats. These exercises simulate real-life scenarios, allowing teams to practice coordination and communication, identify weaknesses, and implement improvements. Additionally, training fosters familiarity with equipment and procedures, enabling personnel to operate effectively even under high-pressure situations. Number 8. Integration challenges. Integrating diverse air defense systems poses significant challenges due to differences in technology, protocols, and operational procedures. Coordinating these systems, which often originate from various manufacturers and military branches, demands meticulous planning and execution. Compatibility issues may arise, requiring extensive testing and modification to ensure seamless interoperability. Moreover, disparate systems may have distinct capabilities and limitations, necessitating careful consideration during integration to avoid vulnerabilities and maximize effectiveness. Effective management of this complexity is essential for achieving optimal performance, as any gaps or inconsistencies could compromise the overall defense strategy. Number 7. Experience in action. Turkey has honed its air defense prowess through real-world deployments in conflicts such as Syria and Libya. These experiences offer tangible lessons crucial for advancing their defense systems. In Syria, Turkey faced diverse aerial threats, including drones and missiles, prompting the adaptation of its defense strategies. The deployment in Libya provided an opportunity to test the interoperability of Turkish systems with allied forces. These engagements facilitated the refinement of tactics, integration of technologies, and evaluation of system capabilities under operational conditions. Number 6. Focus on drones. Turkey has responded to the increasing threat posed by drones by developing its own counter-drone systems. One notable system is the Sunger Manpads, man-portable air defense system. These systems are designed to detect and neutralize hostile drones, providing a proactive defense against potential attacks. With the proliferation of drones for both civilian and military purposes, the need for effective countermeasures has become paramount. The Sunger Manpads employs advanced technologies to identify and track drones, allowing for swift and precise action to neutralize them if deemed a threat. Number 5. Modernization efforts. Turkey has embarked on a comprehensive modernization drive for its air defense systems, focusing on enhancing the capabilities of the MIM-23 Hawk and S-125 Neva. The aim is to maintain the effectiveness of these systems amidst evolving threats. Upgrades include advanced radar systems for improved detection accuracy and tracking capabilities, as well as enhanced missile technologies to bolster interception success rates. By investing in modernization efforts, Turkey aims to stay ahead in safeguarding its airspace against various airborne threats, ensuring its national security remains robust. These upgrades not only extend the lifespan of existing defense assets, but also align with Turkey's broader strategic goals of maintaining a credible defense posture. Number 4. Layered defense. Turkey employs a layered air defense strategy to safeguard its airspace against diverse aerial threats. This approach integrates short, medium, and long-range defense systems like hisar-u, O+, and Cyper. Hisar-u provides close-range protection, effectively countering low-altitude threats such as drones and missiles. Medium-range defense is bolstered by systems like Hisar-u+, designed to intercept targets at intermediate distances with precision and agility. At the outermost layer, the Sniper system offers long-range defense capabilities, capable of detecting and neutralizing high-altitude threats like ballistic missiles and aircraft. Number 3. Sniper on the horizon. Turkey's indigenous Sniper long-range air defense system is on the verge of completion, with expectations set for 2024. Developed locally, this system showcases advanced capabilities, marking a notable milestone for Turkish defense. The Sniper system is designed to provide robust defense against airborne threats, offering enhanced protection for vital assets and territories. With its long-range capabilities, it aims to bolster Turkey's defense posture, ensuring readiness to counter emerging aerial challenges. This project underscores Turkey's commitment to self-reliance in defense technology and showcases its capability to develop sophisticated military systems. Number 2. S-400 Systems. Turkey's possession of the S-400 system has stirred controversy. The S-400 is a potent Russian-made surface-to-air missile system, prized for its ability to target aircraft, missiles, and drones over long ranges. Its advanced radar and missile technology make it a formidable defense asset. However, its acquisition by Turkey has raised concerns among its NATO allies, particularly the United States. NATO's interoperability relies on member states using compatible systems, and the S-400's integration into Turkey's defense network could pose challenges. Moreover, there are fears that sensitive NATO information could be compromised if the S-400 interacts with other NATO systems. Despite these concerns, Turkey has defended its decision to acquire the S-400, citing its sovereign right to choose its defense systems and emphasizing the urgent need to bolster its air defense capabilities. Number 1. Domestic development. Turkey's significant investment in developing its own air defense systems marks a strategic move towards self-sufficiency in defense. By reducing reliance on foreign imports, Turkey aims to bolster its domestic defense industry, ensuring long-term security and autonomy. This initiative not only enhances Turkey's ability to protect its airspace, but also stimulates economic growth through the creation of jobs and expertise in high-tech sectors. By fostering a robust domestic defense industry, Turkey strengthens its position in the global defense market while reducing vulnerability to geopolitical tensions and external dependencies. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.